All right, welcome back to the workshop. This week we're going to be working on a super simple box jig. All you're going to need is a crosscut sled for your table saw. So stay tuned, I'll show you how to make this easy box jig.